Hello everyone, in this video I am going to show you how to partition C drive into multiple drives without formatting your computer. This method will help when you have a new computer or you want to split one single drive into multiple drives. In my hard disk there is a 1 TB space, still I have just one drive only and that contains nearly 930 GB in my laptop. So I want to split the C drive into multiple drives. My calculation to divide this 1 TB drive into multiple 3 drives in which C drive will have 200 GB and more 2 drives with 230 GB and 500 GB respectively. You can split your single drive into multiple drives as per your requirement. For any drive partition, you have to open disk management from your computer. There are different ways to open disk management and the easiest one is just right clicking on this PC and you will get one option as manage. Just click on it over there. You will get one option as storage and in that there is an option as disk management. You can also search for the file explorer by pressing on Windows key and over there just right click on this PC. You will get the same option as the previous one as the manage. Just click on it. Over that you will get an option as storage and in that there is an option as disk management. This disk management option will come with the Windows operating system and over here you can easily split your single drive into multiple drives as per your requirement. Here you can see my C drive with the size 930 GB and I want to split this drive into more 2 drives. Now right click on C drive, you will get one option as shrink volume. Just click on it and this calculation will allow you to make the partition. Here you can easily decide how much size you want to keep in C drive and how much size you want to unallocate it from the C drive. Previously my C drive is of 930 GB and now I want to keep it as 200 GB. So let me mention the total calculation of the rest of the 730 GB which is nearly 747,520 MB. After deciding how many MB you want to deallocate from the C drive, just click on the shrink button and now see this. My C drive is of 200 GB and the remaining size is 730 GB as deallocated. It means that I can split this unallocated 730 GB into multiple drives. Here I'm going to split it in multiple 2 drives, one is of 230 GB and second is of 500 GB. For that, right click on deallocated space and click on the new simple volume option. Here we have to click on next and now here you have to specify the volume of the new drive. I want to create a new drive with the size of 230 GB, so I have to mention 230 GB in form of MB over here. And now here you can define the letter of the drive and at last you can give the name of the drive which can also be changed later on. Let me write my D drive name as personal and then we have to click on finish. So see this, we having C drive is of 230 GB and one more D drive is of 230 GB and one more volume as 500 GB as deallocated. You can check the same by opening this PC. And now we have to repeat the same process for the 500 GB also. You can create 2 or 3 or multiple drives from this 500 GB as per your requirement. But as I want one more and last drive of 500 GB, just right click on the unallocated space, click on the new symbol volume. And now this is the place where you can specify the drive size as this is the last drive we are creating. So here no change for me as I want to use all the deallocated space in my last drive. Now give the suitable drive letter and suitable name for the volume label and then click on next and then finish. And we have done with the partition. As you can see over here we converted single C drive of 930 GB into 3 different drives as per our requirement. It's ready for the use and you can check the same in this PC also. So everyone, thank you for watching this video. Do like, share this video and subscribe to this channel. See you in the next one.